There's a universe inside of you. Can I? Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. It's me, I'm back again. Today we have a Music Monday, okay? Now, you know the drill. If you've seen any of my other Music Mondays, okay? We're gonna do it, yeah? And one, two, three. Music Monday. Today's Music Monday is, can you guess from the attire? Harry Styles, Fine Line. Yeah. So obviously I've heard the three singles already. So I am gonna play the album through though. But let me just turn on the speaker first, okay? Is it playing? Track number one, Golden. Which is not making any sound. Are you? Hello? Stop it! I'm shaking the camera. Who's this? don't know what she's saying. The camera died at the ending of Cherry. I was saying, there's a French lady at the end, but I don't know what she's saying. So I'm gonna have to listen to it again to find out what the words are. This is good so far. Oh, this sounds like a crying song. Tell me, fandom. Is that alright? Hopefully it's not too loud. I'm in my bed. Am I now? What am I now? What if I'm so alone? I don't want to run. I'm falling again. I'm falling again. I'm falling. What if I'm down? I get the feeling that you never need me again. Hello, Mr. Styles. That was unfair. As almost made me mess up my makeup that I took 10 minutes to do. To get it. Can't be having that. Anyway, it's falling. I'm gonna listen to it again. And in my, oh, imagine that in headphones. Wow! Yeah. Oh, yeah. The song is like one of them songs you hear in them little live music venue thingies. Not big one, it's tiny ones. See? You know, like all these new videos like that. Pause. This song reminds me of an Eagles song. That song on this album is what Woman is on the debut album. Yes. Next song. Sunflower. Okay, when I saw the track list, I predicted that I'd like this song, so thank you.
Why does it keep breathing in? Why does everyone keep doing that in their songs? Stay hydrated, kids. 2 weeks and I'll be home. I'm going home. See? Neil's coming. Tambourines and all them things there. Final track. Line 9. We'll get the drinks in. So I'll get to thinking of her. We'll be a fine line. We'll be a fine line.
That's a good song. It's a really good song.
Overall, I think it's a really good album. It's a step up from the debut one. I enjoyed like literally all the songs on there. I'm gonna have a couple of more listens, then I'll know which ones are like, my actual favourites. I said that I'd really like Sunflower Volume 6 and I really liked that. I really liked Fine Line. Adore You's my favourite and Lights Up. Falling is a really good song. Good crying song. Yeah, I think I'm going to leave it at that before I end up listing one of them. I think Fine Line will be really, really, really good live with all them instruments at the end. Like, he could take it above and beyond, if you get what I mean. So I am looking forward to the tour, because I'm going to be there. Yeah. But yeah, overall, I think that it's a really, really good album. And I'm going to listen to it for the rest of the day, but I do have 2 more videos to film. The setup is in like this because I'm going to be painting my room, so like this is the best place to do it. But do you like this setup? Because if you do, I can leave it this way. Also, do you guys want to see me paint my room? I don't know if you want to see that, just let me know. Doing that soon, you know. This will come out and then you guys can tell me in the comments down below. Also, now that Music Mondays are back, I am open to some suggestions, okay? Suggestions. If you like this video, make sure you give it a big thumbs up. Make sure you also subscribe to my channel for more Music Monday and also some other things like Get Ready With Me's, vlogs, just me, you know, subscribe for me maybe, and click the notification bell to get notifications when I upload, because you know my channel be small. Small channel. So you need to know when I upload. Okay, 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 okay. Bye now. Peace and blessings.